quiet, you know?
Yeah.
This part of the city is very nice because it's less touristic than San Marcos.
Oh.
Okay.
It's very beautiful.
Sandro! Ciao! Ciao, Sandro! Va bene?
Tutto bene. Ma sto occupando le pitture in cantiere perché con sempre stessi colori, ma se no, ti va poi perché trovi tutti i colori.
E che forale qui? Ciao, ciao.
Oh, okay. He was paddling. I thought they just pushed off the ground.
Okay. Pretty cool. What is your name?
Robert.
Roberto.
Roberto.
Okay.
Roberto.
Nice to meet you.
You too.
On the right side, you can see the Santa Maria di Carmine bells tower. This bell tower here, on the right, 16th century. Backside here, sir, there is also the church of Santa Maria di Carmine. The entrance of the church. That's the time of
okay.
This is the bell tower.
16th century one. Look at the little dog holding
the what?
The dog holding the lantern. That's probably more modern.
Yeah. You want to cover him up with something?
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Ah, there you go.
That might wake him up.
Probably not.
Oh, we're probably going to turn soon. What do you think, Corby? Pretty cool, huh? Look how the lights look like on the bottom of the bridge. That's really cool.
Because in any case, then you need to wait.
Yes.
Respect the priority.
Okay.
People are taking pictures of us.
Yeah.
Actually, we're talking about the this place here is like it's a school of the boats driving classes.
Ah.
Thank you.
Yeah, that's pretty confused. How did I get on a boat? Man, the city is amazing. Seen this before.
Yeah?
What?
The garden straight ahead of us.
Oh, yeah.